In the previous episode of Life is Strange...
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Or have you done something wrong?
You've done something wrong.
No, Nick, he's the principal. He always got to suspect we're doing something wrong.
Nah, man. You're alone.
No, don't cry, Nick. I mean, what's her name?
Stop saying that's me.
No,
it's not me, literally at all.
Well, anymore?
No! Never!
Ever?
Never.
Never, ever?
I never let it get to me.
Oh, ever? Oh, come on, Nick. Just gotta... I know sometimes people just have that little moment.
Down a broken hill. Gotta find my lost piece.
Mm-hmm.
I know that it's here.
Somewhere.
I sense it in my feet.
Your feet?
The gay emerald's power allows me to suck dick.
That's a weird power.
Yeah, welcome back to Life is Strange. I have uploaded zero of these parts on YouTube yet, so whatever.
Hi guys, how's it going?
This time it's episode 2, so the controller will go off to Aeris this time.
Yeah, I hope I don't fudge anything up.
Don't.
Just give me some guidelines on to between to it.
I'm just saying, pay attention and click on everything.
Okay, let's see where we're at now.
Wake the fuck up.
Wait, this is my life right now, is this hitting the snooze button. Alright, we're back at home. Did it stop snowing outside at least?
Yes.
Square. Yes. Oh yeah, did you see me start playing 10 yesterday? Or a couple days?
Yeah, I saw you play 10.
Yeah. 10 too?
Oh, you were playing 10 too.
Yeah. I got to that one part when
Aeris, don't say anything.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Don't say anything because I have never played that game.
No, I'm talking about for 10. What part I stopped at.
In 10?
Yeah, I stopped at the part when, you gotta face, what is it, Seymour?
Yeah.
The guy with the blue hair?
Yeah.
You face him for the third time, and this time when he hits you, you become a zombie, then you just full life, and then you die.
Yeah.
After that, I was like, dang, I totally forgot how I bypassed this.
Oh, I got past it, but it was just complicated. Well, actually, I brute forced it and just power stomped him.
Power stomped him?
Yeah.
I used one of my summons, but I totally forgot he used that bandage crap.
Yeah, you can use summons for basically
one second.
No, you're just using summons for shields.
Yes.
Get the fuck up, Aeris!
No! I want to sit down here.
You've
for
been
a
laying
second.
Here for a while.
Well, Nick, this is how I start my day: music blasting. Pictures on the board, me looking around everywhere, like I'm sad and everything, but I don't want to get up and stop my life because I know nothing's going to go right my day, but I can't escape it.
I could use my rewind to catch a few more Z's, but maybe I better save my strength.
I don't think laying there but rewinding time will make you less tired.
Yeah, it really doesn't.
Because what if we're just rewinding you to the same tired? I don't know how this time
I can't
works.
Rewind it!
Get the fuck up, Aeris!
There we go.
This is a let's play. We gotta keep moving along.
Alright. I'm up. Jesus, I'm gonna start my day off. Okay.
Right, let's see. No amount of rewind will keep me.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, that's our agenda today, Nick. Look like today is a Wednesday, right? We got history, algebra, lunch.
It doesn't matter. We don't go into any of these classes in the game. Whatever.
Oh man. But lunch, Nick. We can't miss that.
Life drawings. We gotta draw naked people.
No. Oh, God. That's college. No.
No, they probably do it in this school.
Oh, Jesus, Lord.
Yeah, I'm probably sure high schools do it, too. Some high schools. There's nothing wrong about that.
Yeah, that's what you say.
What do you mean? No, it's... You're not gonna learn how to draw if you don't draw naked people, Aeris.
Naked girls.
You got... Yeah, it doesn't matter. You gotta know their body shapes.
Yeah. I know my body shape. I don't know, my body part. That's the only thing I'm worried about.
Okay, Max. Let's hit the showers now.
Okay. Let me check my cell phone. Okay. Hey, look. Oh, snap.
Oh, go back up. Go back up.
Hold on, she's not done texting.
Go back up.
Oh, wait, she's not done. Okay, we done. Okay, wait, stop it.
God, there's so many... Okay, go back up.
Okay. All right, here we are.
You be Max, I'll be Chloe.
Okay. Where do we start at?
You there, hippie? What are you doing? What about that fucking snow? What about your new power? Or have you gone back in time and figured it out?
I can't go back that far, Smart A. And I need your help.
Like when you told Stepdork that it was your weed?
But for reals, we need to talk.
Or eat an assbuster breakfast at... Or eat an ass buster breakfast at Two Whales. My treat. What ass?
What is that? Sold.
Yeah. Are you hungry? Let's go eat. Let's go bust our asses by eating all this food.
Yeah. Sold. It's good. We have minions.
Got a bill, master. Breakfast is a go. You there, Mad Max?
Like I said, always for you. Smiley face, smiley face.
Yeah,
smiley face.
Fuck that. Fuck no emojis. Yeah.
What? Sad face?
Emojis suck. Meet me in the diner at 40.
I'll be there.
Do not be late, or I'll know it's not on you. Or I'll know time is not on your side. Don't get high like in my room.
On my way, smiley face.
You are evil. 40 minutes, or else...
Oh, I'm going to be late. Did we get any new messages from anybody else? No, I think that's it. Oh, guess what? Your boyfriend didn't text me. Oh, no. There
good. He is. Fuck off, Warren.
Look at Warren.
Oh, let's see what he says.
Okay. Yeah, this is when he got beat up.
Ha ha. Keck. What up, Max?
Yeah, what up, Max? Hey, I'm busy right now. Talk to you later. Is Doctor, or was it Grayman in the house? Seriously, science questions?
I make house calls for you. What up? What up, pup? Puts on serious signs. Don't write.
Why are you putting like exclamation marks on it? What do you know about? Was it relativity, wormholes, time travel?
So now I'm Doctor Who or Doc Brown. But what class? I never got any cool time science homework, and I know this shit.
I'll explain it in details later, if you actually help me.
Like time, my texts are infinite. Ugh. Plus, I have unlimited messaging. I'll make you a list of essential books and websites and movies. I'm intrigued by your interest in science.
Oh, God. You know, like, it's not just think hard about it, okay?
Hard? Oh, yeah. Hit me up anytime if you have any other options. I'll be in my TARDIS getting my... Don't mix those two together.
Yeah, get my TARDIS ready.
My TARDIS and my DeLorean ready.
What the fudge is that?
Have you not seen Back to the Future?
No, it's been a while.
The car... The DeLorean.
Oh, yeah! The DeLorean, that's gotcha.
And the TARDIS is from Doctor Who. The stupid, it's not stupid, but the police booth, you know, the blue telephone booth, whatever.
Okay. Oh, okay, this is basically her mom. Never answered a mom. Why we never answered a mom?
Whatever.
Well, yeah.
She ain't called back.
Oh, Kate? Oh, let's see what Nick said.
No, everything's here the same from last time.
Okay. Dad, why did we never text our parents back? It reminds me of me. Okay, anyways, let's... Okay, I'm not gonna get my...
Having Chloe back in my life again.
Oh, like, look, I can make my bed.
Do it.
All right.
And then rewind so time so it'll be messed up again.
I always like my bed to be neat and tidy. Thanks, Mom.
Oh.
Hey, Mom! Oh, something, go into your journal for a second.
This yeah, okay.
Totally reminds me of being...
Press start there.
No, so let me make my bed first.
I always... one skip.
Okay.
So select. Let's go to the... Let's check what we have to get for photos.
Okay. No, this is the one. This is the one.
No. To your left, Harris.
Right? Photos?
No, to your right, Harris.
What?
Right here.
Photos?
Episode 2 at a time.
That's it?
Yes, click on it. All right, we see a bunny, a carrot, a donut.
A dog bone.
At the diner, there's a dog bone, fire walk with me.
A 142.
A deer.
A dar.
Some dude.
And a gun.
Okay, I know where the bunny is. I know where the diner one is, the whale on it.
Well, the diner
and the bone
and the donut.
I know what firewalk is. Maybe donut. I'm not sure.
I thought that was in the restaurant. We're fine.
Well, it's in order. So
okay. Okay.
All right.
Let's do it. All right. Okay.
Let's look around the room. Don't warrior plant though.
I know. We went over this because if I do,
yeah,
I might kill it.
Yeah, because that's what happened to me on my first playthrough. I was like, oh, well, actually, I didn't beat this game, actually. I was like near the end, and then I kind of saw the ending online, so I was like, oh, okay.
Carl, Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton.
The greatest.
That's the only tourist picture
I've ever seen. We've already seen this
one. Yeah.
And a great fight.
It's good to look up in the morning. Let's see. Stickies, books.
I can't keep my eyes open, but I know there's a scientific answer.
Where is he? Where is he? Who is this man?
I could rewind for days and read all of these books. Will I really find any insight?
Would that be a waste?
What do you mean?
Like
that means you can read all books. Like you can get like a bunch from the library, read it, and then return it the same day.
Like yeah, you could. But then again, how many times do you have to rewind to do that?
If only I could be this focused on home.
You get a headache and die.
Right? Because every time Max does it, she seems to get a big headache, or she just...
Check up your laptop.
Full woozy.
Blowing up my inbox.
Yeah.
As long as you
Too much time. Hey, Max. The doctor is in the house.
In the house.
I've been thinking long and hard about your weird request, so I sent you a bunch of physics and science links without further ado. Here's a few time travel films you must see. I'll send more as they come to your mind. The doctor expects a full explanation of your newfound chrono interest. That's all the time I have now, as I do an actual quantum physics to follow through, and not your fun Back to the Future homework that I never get. Now that you've discovered the art of science, I expect to see you in the lab more as well. I can always use a new partner in time. Get it?
Don't hit.
Hey, I'm Warren. Fuck you, Max. I love you, though.
You're not getting none.
Don't hit. I'm leaving, Doctor Who.
This is Jesus, so insane. Lord. It sounds logical to me.
Join the Chrononauts.
The Chrononauts? Okay.
I don't read all this. Skip this. Fuck. Too long, didn't read.
Wormholes. Oh!
Yeah, too long, didn't read.
Say this is some crazy shit.
Too long, didn't read. Okay.
Dana is not
cool guys, Halloween party. Okay.
Bloodsuckers.
Yeah, party, whatever.
Yeah. Cool, bro. Okay. Alright, where my camera at?
Take a selfie.
I don't wanna take a selfie, it looks like trash.
Ew.
I told you I look like trash. I'm gonna take that selfie again when I take a shower. No.
No, keep that, Aris. Keep it.
Okay. How can I stop this?
Take it again.
No smile.
Oh, I want to skip.
I'm just saying, with photos, just keep them all. Just don't water, don't
worry. Yeah, I'm just looking at them. Okay, gosh. Oh my god, man. Yeah. What's wrong with the room?
The room, jeez. Like my room. Based on a true
story. Now, yeah, my room looks better now.
I'll miss going to the games with my dad.
Go Thunderbirds! Wait, you gotta play on your guitar.
It's early in the morning, but okay.
Play Fire in the Flames.
I'm gonna play, this is a song I made. It's called Fire and Gold. It's all the intro. I'm not singing.
I wish you did something, ended it immediately, like in Scott Pro. You know those guys who played in the band? It was like a few seconds.
Yeah.
It's like, here's a song called So Sad. I'm so sad. Thank you.
It's over.
We gotta play that game for the channel, Scott Pilgrim.
Like the whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh snap! We still be level 50.
We can be overpowered. Yeah. It doesn't matter.
I haven't finished it in mines.
Whatever.
Oh, just my other journal.
Yeah, just my journal. Whatever.
Whatever.
If you want to see it, play the game yourself.
Yeah, please. Okay, we got saved data.
Yeah, that's everything.
I looked at everything. Okay. Wait.
No, that's everything. Oh, we can go now.
No, I don't want to take a shower. I just want
to
stay at
home. No, we have to take a shower.
Seriously, do not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry.
I'll look to your left quickly. Hurry up and look to your left. I'll get the test. Pay attention to her, because we got to save her at this moment.
Okay.
Well, you don't need to pay attention to her now, but...
Later on.
Well, actually, go over there. Let's go over there. Pay attention. Look to your right. To your right.
Dang.
Rewind. Not too far, Aris.
How you stop the rewind?
Just let go.
Lisa, can you stand over there?
Okay.
No, I want to see her get hit.
No.
No. You, Nick.
All right, fine.
It's too late now.
No, I can rewind.
No, you failed me, Eris.
It's a title rewind.
No takebacks. There's no real-time rewind. You can't rewind real life. You already ruined it.
Well, at least you didn't get hit.
All right, go back to Victoria's door.
Okay. Wait, I'm about to say, is that a dude?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck?
Is that a dude?
Yeah, I think it's a dude.
Dude, what are you doing in the door's room, man?
Yeah, man, you're special, man.
I'm in my boxers!
Yeah, luckiest man alive.
Right. Kate.
No, go back. Kate. Yeah, you get, no, wait, yeah, clean the slate.
All right, let me erase it.
No, fuck all of you. No bully.
No bully. I'm going to put my own drawing on it. I can't. No.
We can go in Kate's room later.
Okay.
Go to Victoria's for a second.
Don't be a zombie, Nick.
Ew. I like what I want.
Don't let life flash by you. Don't let flash by you by.
Social media.
Yeah, social media has like the time and the fit and the place, man.
But I'm sorry, but don't let life flash you by. I'm just gonna go do how way my life goes. If my life revolves around sitting at home all day, well, that's fine. Don't fucking judge me, you fucking asshole.
Yeah.
No, don't live your life. Only live the life way I want it.
Can I talk to her?
I guess you want.
Okay, Max. That's twice you've saved me from a projectile weapon. Are you my guardian angel?
Hardly. I just have a sixth sense for trouble.
And I expect something later.
You know what I want. You're nice and thick, and your bra is slowly showing off my right shoulder.
Your lunch money, dweeb.
Anyway. Oh.
What's your favorite?
How much lunch money is? I'm gonna say.
I wasn't paying attention. What was she saying?
She was saying, "What's your favorite? Back to the Future, man.
Yeah,
Back to the
yeah.
Future.
I love Back to the Future, of course, but who doesn't?
Can you imagine going back in time to Blackwell in the 1980s?
Not really, because I don't really care.
Hairspray.
You and Warren do know your sci-fi. Be careful, you might make.
Back in the 80s, man. Like times were better.
I have no idea what you mean.
I'm gonna pretend I know what she means.
Brooke, turn around. Turn around!
I'm turning around!
Go, I'm telling you 500 fucking times, go to Victoria's room!
I thought you said leave her alone!
No, that's Kate!
Okay. Victoria?
See, like, Victoria. You gotta get the prompts in there. Knock, bitch!
She don't like me.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Fuck you, lick my clit!
Victoria!
That'll be like for the fucking, so, you know, guys would be like, suck my dick.
Right.
And so girls would be like,
lick my click.
Like, you can all suck my dick. You can all lick my click. See, it kind of
rhymes. Yeah.
Kind of. Not like, really.
I don't know why girls say that, too. I'm like, suck my dick. You have one?
It's like suck my dick. Y'all just make up your own. Stop be copying us.
Exactly.
It's mine.
It's mine.
It's my words.
It's my words. You don't have one.
Oh wait. Go. Go. Turn around. Go to the window over there.
The window all the way over there.
Yeah.
Man, that's far walking. Because
you run. Hold R2.
I walk it.
Eris, run.
Okay. Speed walk.
Because you there's always there might be like. There's one time you can get a camera from here, so it's always nice to check if that spot every time
okay.
You get.
Can you knock on her room?
Pie! Knock!
No Brooke here.
Oh, fuck that bitch.
Man,
how dare you not be in your room?
Right? Max's room. Just...
Let's see.
What's that face mean, Nick?
Let's see everyone else. We already talked about that already. Let's go into Dana's room.
I'm gonna look at this poster first.
Chloe is so determined to find you, Rachel.
What up, girl?
Hi, Dana. How are you?
Much better than yesterday. I'm glad we talked.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too. I know it's good to just talk about this stuff.
You're almost psychic. I felt like you knew everything anyway.
Well, if you know what I'm going to say, you should know what I need you to do next.
Asked me to the Halloween
you got to murder the principal.
Oh,
awesome.
No.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
No.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So, are you coming to the party or not?
Sure, why not?
Gosh, we can?
I don't know. It's up to you, Eris. You're playing.
I know.
I can always go back.
Like, what would I say? No, like, no, I'm not going to the party. Totally, I'm going to that party.
For a rave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
Yeah, but no, I'm not bringing Warren. Fuck that guy.
Contradicted pills.
Look.
Speaking of Halloween, look at all this makeup. At least Dana knows how to use it.
Look.
Hmm.
Pills.
Pills.
That's the, you know.
Can I use a computer?
I'm gonna
touch it.
She ain't looking.
Who will survive and what will be left of them?
Dana Warren.
Don't say that.
Relationships that single. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Smiley face.
Whatever.
That would be fun to put skulls and ghosts all over Blackwell.
So much.
Skeletons!
We already seen this.
Alright, it's just talking about the
like
party.
I could pull this look off.
Hello, Costume Victoria. Central. God, the outfit. Size is 0 to 20.
I kind of feel like they just grabbed the. Like, it, I don't know if they did or not, but I feel like they just grabbed like images from the internet, then painted it out, and then removed their faces so they can't be copyrighted.
Probably.
It kind of looks like it.
Yeah, it's 30% off, so yeah, I'm thinking they probably did.
What a...
And like, have I seen this website before? No.
Paper ball?
This is wait, yeah, we already seen this
before. We already forget the paper ball?
We already seen this before.
Oh, okay, yeah. Dang, you sick!
We already seen this before.
Yeah, I know.
Me?
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party.
Party!
Heart high.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader.
Dramatic.
Dramatic, I guess. Trevor you got is it. Making himself comfortable. Ugh, hope they don't get busted. Dana takes her Blackwell spirit seriously.
Go big dicks!
Yeah, big, big, big.
Rollerblades!
Yeah.
I totally need to borrow these, man.
I never bladed in my life.
You never bladed?
No.
No, you.
Sounds
you,
painful.
No, you bladed before, Nick.
No, I didn't.
You Beybladed.
Fuck off, Harris.
You totally Beybladed. I know you did.
That's not the blading we're talking about.
I know, but it's still blading. I won every match.
Harris, can you stop looking down at everything?
I'm sorry, I have to look at my feet. I'm like, look at them.
Because, like, we're not really looking at anything except the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Brooke.
Boy's not allowed the whole time. The boy just came in here.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, hi, Max.
Well, I want to ask, have you seen the snow?
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday? I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday. I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
No. No.
We will later.
Say it, no.
We will later.
No!
We will later.
Fuck you, God.
No!
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
If you don't know, Brooke likes Warren.
Really?
Yes.
Hello, Julie.
Nice.
Hey, Max,
but Warren don't like her?
Did you check out Kate?
Well, Warren doesn't notice. What'd she say?
She was talking about the video.
Well, just ask why, then.
Why should I?
Because it's fucking hilarious. Church girl gone wild.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what she's like.
Do you believe
from what I've heard, you can actually go online and find that video.
You can?
Touché.
Yeah.
Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
What about Victoria?
What about Zachary? Are you sure? What about... Just pick whatever errors.
No, I was going to say.
What about Victoria? What did you do about Victoria pulling that crap?
Nothing yet. My mind works in devious ways, too.
Glad to see you're back in action.
You have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
You've been passing it on? Spirits. Fuck you! No bully!
Talk to you later.
Cyber bully.
Alright, let's go take a shower.
Where's this bathroom? Is up.
To your right.
It's right off.
To your right.
To my right. Here's the showers, Max.